towards the end of the week, into the weekend, wetter weather and not as hot. Looks like each and every afternoon, thunderstorms will be numerous, continuing right on through the weekend and maybe into early next week. Let's talk about it. For this evening, we do have that stalled front draped across the southern third of the state. We've had thunderstorms off and on through the evening. Some of those will be slowly building to the north, so there is a chance of a passing thunderstorm early this evening. That front will still be in the area tomorrow, so Thursday there'll be thunderstorms scattered about during the afternoon and evening. Next weather system to really play a big role in our weather is currently developing up here over the northern plain states. That is a cold front. It's going to jump on that northwest flow. The front will come down into the south, and I think it'll stall right over us, and that means many days of afternoon and evening thunderstorms for the area. So cool to the north, hot in the southwest, and some of that cool air is going to try to penetrate the south. Very pleasant temperatures up here over the Midwest and the Great Lakes states. And look at the high temperatures. It's 58 in Billings, Montana, by the way. But look at the high temperatures by Friday. Only in the 70s, low 80s down into St. Louis. So that's very pleasant air. So it's that cool air trying to penetrate the south that'll help ignite thunderstorms over the weekend. Tomorrow, stalled front, scattered afternoon and evening thunderstorms, sunny and hot into the early afternoon. And then on Friday, that front comes into the northwest, so thunderstorms will become numerous. The front will be draped across Mississippi Saturday, Sunday into early next week. Thunderstorm chances high each day. Conditions are not favorable for development down there in the Caribbean. There is a weather system here in the Atlantic which could become a depression, but that's going up into the North Atlantic. 72 thunderstorms around, especially the southern parts of the metro area. 72 early this evening. As far as tomorrow goes, sunny and hot, then scattered thunderstorms will erupt in the afternoon. 92, and then those scattered thunderstorms will be around. Numerous thunderstorms Friday, Saturday, probably Sunday, maybe even into early next week. Temperatures will not be as hot. It'll be humid, though, as we head through the weekend.